Guess we're ready for a test on DC power. There's a setup, 200K resistors for a balance in the caps. Okay, connected to orange cable. This goes to the battery. Here we have a 5 amp fuse, just in case, but it'll probably explode, so I have it inside a PVC pipe. Then here we have a battery pack, a 7 packs, 12S each, so it's 45 volts, total is like 320 volts. So all connected. Here I have a 100 ohm total pre-charge resistor. So I guess let's pre-charge. And the AC made a little beep sound. Okay. Now I have 320 volts. Let's bypass the pre-charge. Can disconnect this. All right, the pre-charge is bypassed and everything's running on DC. And here's the power. I taped off just in case. All right, let's go. All right. The fan is spooling up. Pulling barely any current. So let's start the air conditioner. Check the balance. Okay, 160 volts. So the caps are perfectly balanced. Okay, pulling, let's see, 0.7, it's about 0.8, 0.82 amps, 321 volts. Noticeably cold now. Guess let's go a bit more. Fifty watts, maybe on medium. Oh, I'm pretty good now. Well, it's working. Midea 12K BTU running on DC power. Here it is. So I could set it on high, but it'll probably gonna max out that amp meter. guess not. All right.